over and I see somebody with black hood walking like this. I'm not joking. This is a real story.
No joke.
I wake, I get up and I'm like,
Charlie, someone's in the house.
Someone's in the house. We can go now. And she's like, no. Oh my God, you're in the house.
She starts running like.
It was the scariest night of our lives.
Hey, yeah, I know they always talk about us. Haters out here really doing too much. Talk too much, online too much.
Before we get started with this video, I want to talk to you guys about my favorite drink. This is Bang. This is the Cherry Blade Lemonade. This is, personally, I like this one a lot, but there's also many different flavors like Cotton Candy, Birthday Cake Bash, Miami Cola, Candy Apple Crisp, literally so many different flavors to choose from and many different things on the website, which is bangenergy.com. They also, you can see it on their Instagram, Bang Energy, whatever you guys want. And you guys can use my code, Danny25, for some money off. And if you're 18 or older, you guys can get the caffeine free. I mean, the caffeinated items. I do drink the caffeine free, but you guys can do whatever you want. But yeah, let's get into the video. Let's have a sip though, before we get into it. And today we're going to be showing you guys our
other personality.
So before we get started, we're going to tell you guys a little background about it. Basically, me and Jazzy just started like doing this last summer a lot. And then we stopped being friends, so it kind of faded away. But we're going to do it again for you guys. So we're going to go change personalities and come back.
Hello.
This is Helga.
And this is Jacqueline.
Yes, and this is Hilda and Jacqueline, and we have lots of stories to tell you today.
Yes.
So basically, these are our hidden little things we like to talk about. I don't know why we do it,
but we do. Yes.
We like to talk like this, and it's a different person.
Yes.
But anyways, I'm going to tell you my funniest story about myself, Hilda, and she's going to tell you her favorite story about herself, Jacqueline. So anyways, one day we were at the mall buying a ring and the lady was like, oh, this one very expensive, more expensive than the other one. And I was like, oh no, Hego, do not check price. Too much money, good money. And that's what they said, and the lady was very confused. She did not know who I was, and she was very confused how I was talking so normal, and then I started talking like this. What's your favorite?
That one.
That one?
Hilda's
really?
Just my favorite. Yes.
Yes, Hilda's pretty funny.
She's pretty funny. But
yes.
Evil too.
Yes, so one of the main things about us is that Jasmine and Danielle, they are not evil. They're very, very nice girls. But Hilda and Jacqueline, they are evil. They do whatever they want.
They don't care.
They do not care about anyone.
No.
They only care about themselves.
Yes.
I'm talking for myself and her. We're very, very mean. Not like other regular us.
No.
Very mean.
Mm-hmm.
But anyways, we wanted to introduce ourselves. We came up with a last name yesterday. It's called Koshanova. If you like it, let us know. Maybe we film more videos like this. We just wanted to do a little introduction and tell you a little bit about ourselves.
Yes.
Yes. But other than that, there's not really much to it. This is Helga, that's Jacqueline. And we're the Koshanovas.
The Koshanovas, what can we say?
But we do this a lot,
yes.
Especially in public. It's very funny when we talk regular and then we start talking like this and people are just like, what? Where did that come from? So it's very, very funny, and I think it'd be very funny for you guys to watch it. So that's why we're doing it, for you to see it. But yes, anyways, my dog is actually from Russia.
Yes, from Russia. Mm-hmm.
And his name is Silverado.
We call him Silverado.
But he flew here from Russia when he was baby. Now he's a little bit older. But anyways, he's from Russia.
Yes.
He's very beautiful.
We want to go back to Russia.
Yes, we very, very do. We want to go to Russia, you know, just be there. Because that's where we're originally from.
Yes.
Russia. But other than that, there's not really much to us. We're going to tell you some story times in our accents.
Story times.
In our other personalities.
Yes.
Jacqueline, you go first. What would you like to talk about?
I'd like to talk about the night I almost died. On the couch.
You almost died.
On the couch.
You mean the night we thought we were getting broken in?
Yes.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. So anyways, the night before we went to sleep, we were talking like this. We were not in Danielle and Jasmine's personality. We were in Helga and Jacqueline's personality. So when we went to sleep, we were basically still us.
Yes.
Anyways, this night, I don't know why, we decided to sleep on my couch. I don't know why we did it. I don't remember why. I think the
bed sheets were dirty.
Yes, I think we were washing our bed sheets.
Yes.
And so we were like, let's just sleep on the couch. It's very comfortable. It will be fine. Anyways, we go and sleep on the couch. And we fall peacefully asleep. It was a great night. No problems, nothing at all.
No.
So nice, so peaceful. You know what? It was good night.
Yes.
We fell asleep to movie. It was great. No bad night at all. Anyways, I started hearing some weird noises. So I woke Jacqueline up. And I was like, Jacqueline, I think there's someone in the house. And she's like, Danny, there is no way. Helga, there is no way. And I was like, no, I really think someone is in the house. Anyways, my brother was actually sleeping over at his friend's house this night. But I guess he decided to come home early. I don't know what happened. Maybe him and his friend got into a fight. Who knows?
We don't know.
He never told us. But anyways, me and Jacqueline are just sleeping and I wake her up, blah, blah, blah. I look over and I see somebody with black hood walking like this. I'm not joking. This
no
is
joke,
a real
no
story.
No joke.
I get up and I'm like,
Jacqueline, someone's in the house.
Someone's in the house. We need to go now. And she's like, no.
She starts running like.
Literally, I started running, but I was like looking back. And Jacqueline was like, if I die, I die. And I was like, that's not okay. If Helga has to go, then you have to go.
Exactly.
If Jacqueline dies, Helga dies. It's that simple. But anyways,
the door starts opening
and I start even running as fast as I can, start picking up Silver and Asia and trying to run out the front door. I try to wake up my mom, start screaming, Jen, she does not answer.
She doesn't answer, she's too sleep.
So anyways, the person with the mysterious black hoodie finally comes in the house. As I'm opening the door, I look back and my brother says, Danny.
What are you doing right now?
And I was like, oh my god, I thought you were robbed.
Yes.
I thought you were someone breaking it. And he was like, you look so dumb right now.
Yes.
I was like, I know. I didn't know it was you. I thought it was a random person trying to
me
break
too.
It.
I was like, oh my
it
gosh,
was
I
the
got
scariest
to...
night of our lives. Mm-hmm. Let me tell you.
Very funny though.
Yes.
Very funny.
Very, very funny. It's
but
very
scary,
funny.
But
to
scary.
Talk about now, so funny. But when it was happening, not
scary.
Funny at all.
Mm-mm.
And that was very scary night for us. I don't think we've ever recovered.
No.
Never.
No.
I remember the next day we told everybody about it.
We told the story because it was very funny but scary at the same time.
Yes, very, very funny. Also, my mom woke up. What were you screaming about last night?
I was like, we could have died.
We thought we were dying, but we didn't die. Very complicated situation.
We don't
need to talk about it no more. The next night, we would not sleep on the couch again.
No.
Because of how scary that was. No.
Very scary.
Not again. But what's another story about when we were Helga? Well, I did make Mikey ask Helga out too.
Yes.
If he wants Danielle, he has to be with Helga. Same with her boyfriend.
Yes.
They want to be with us, they have to be with this side too. That's just how it works.
Because we don't switch up. We have two personalities, don't change.
Yes. And we are married to each other,
yes.
So when we are Helga and Jacqueline,
we're the Koshinovas,
and those are our sides.
Yes.
When we're Danielle and Jasmine, they're our mains. The only people we like are them. But since we are Helga and Jacqueline, this
we're
is
married.
How it has to be. We're
yes.
married, that's how it is. Like I said, we have one kid together, Silver.
Silver.
He's in LA right now,
yes.
But he's our little baby. He comes everywhere with us most of the time.
Most of
he's just like us.
To Chick-fil-A, Wawa.
Yes. Wawa, mostly everywhere.
Yes.
Never go without him.
No.
He's our little baby. Our other two cats though, they're kind of not to lie,
yes.
They are.
They scratch all the time.
They really do. They're not nice to everyone. I mean, they're nice to me. They're nice to people that live in the house. But when someone new comes over, they do not like it. They think somebody is trying to come into their land, which
yes.
I think too. Someone come into my house, I think the same thing. They mess with it, they get scratched. It's just
true.
How it goes. But the cats are a little bit more aggressive than us, you know?
Yes.
They're very, very feisty. They come from New York, not from Russia. So they're very different than us. But they're still my little babies. I wouldn't trade them for anything.
We love them.
We love them so much. And that's basically the Koshinova family.
Koshinovas.
Koshinovas. And here is our theme song we came up with.
Yes.
Koshinovas! Koshinovas! You like or not? This is Koshinovas.
Koshinovas.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and tap the bell, and let us know if you want to see more of Helga and Jacqueline. We're very, very friendly, but also evil at the same time.
So don't mess with us.
Don't mess with us, or you will get evil side. Right now, we've been nice because we're trying to set good impression. But just, let us know, because why not? This side never come out of us, so why not show?
Exactly.
So, let us know, and we will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.